tuko na shida ya watu ambao wanasema ni manabii, yani prophets au ni wachungaji ambao kwa wanatumia dini kwa njia mbaya. So tuko na false prophets ambao wanasema kweli huyu ni mtu fulani, huyu ni ya shetani na nini, alafu wanapewa pesa. Lakini hao watu ambao wanadanganya watu, ambao wanatumia watu kwa njia mbaya kwa jina la dini, wanaharibu makanisa na tena wanavunja sheria ya taifa.
Nimewambia chao chiko motoni kwa sababu mambo ya uganga umepitwa na wakati. Uganga umepitwa na wakati, na ni vizuri sisi wote wa Kenya, kuna wale wanaenda kwa kanisa na wale wengine wanaenda kwa msikiti. Na mambo ya uganga ni ile mambo ya kuamini. These are just beliefs about they are outdated, they have been overtaken by events, and we have warning them that they have no space in this county.